Our project is going to start in September and it's going to last for about 5 weeks. We hope to highlight Japanese culture through local festivals.